Amigo! Did you hear me? Amigo, comprende! Comprende, can you hear me? Alberto, I need you to comprehend this. I know you're a little discombobulated right now, but I need you to process what's about to happen to you. What's about to happen to you is I'm going to ask you a question. It's a simple yes or no answer, but I have a feeling that you're going to say yes, because prior to me asking you this question, I'm going to twist you into a pretzel with a move that I like to call the Anaconda Vice. See? Are you with me? Can you hear me? And I'm not going to let go until you say yes or C to giving me my match at Survivor Series.
Oh, yeah.
What?
What do you say? What do you say? Do I have a match at Survivor Series? Amigo, did I have a match at Survivor Series? You have your match.
In case you didn't hear, he said yes. I'll see you at Survivor Series, amigo.
You gotta be kidding me! Del Rio was coerced! Really, you think? Alberto Del Rio had no choice. How could this be right? Del Rio didn't voluntarily give him a title opportunity, did he?
This is just as right as the stunt Del Rio pulled early on with Ricardo Rodriguez coming out and getting CM Punk disqualified. What goes around, comes around, Cole. Now, the general manager did say as long as Del Rio agreed, he'd give Punk his title opportunity at Survivor Series.